What's up, y'all? It's Cali West. Thank you for tuning in to another episode. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Feeling this shit. So check this out. It appears that NYPD has enough evidence to arrest Jonathan Majors' ex-girlfriend. I think her last name is Jabari, whatever. She's a Caucasian woman who said in March that Jonathan Majors broke her finger, but yet there's video that shows her at the club using his credit card and handing notes off to DJs, hugging people, and using that same finger that she claims is injured.
What kind of shit is that?
It appears that Jonathan Majors decided that he's gonna fight fire with fire, and it appears that his own team found out that basically the Uber or the cab driver will admit that it was Jabari, Jonathan Majors' ex-girlfriend, who was the one who attacked him.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
See, yeah, this is a change of events for the Marvel actor. So it's good to see that even though they try to do him dirty, like he was Bill Cosby or something, it appears that he might have some type of video evidence that shows not only did he not even touch her, but she might have came to his house and was drunk and even hurt herself. So a lot of times that woman hurt themselves, they would blame the man. In this case, they chose a black man to put the blame on.
Shit. Yeah, I'm tired of that. It was so disrespectful.
So yo, I really hope, you know, for Jonathan Majors, he gets off and he gets his justice. Also, I would love to see this snow bunny get arrested for trying to use her race and his race against him. Yes! Yes! It just kind of goes to show that, you know, we talk a lot of shit about Pokishas and stuff like that, but just because you're with a Lily White doesn't mean it's going to necessarily be all right.
He ain't lying.
You got to watch out with them. Women are like cars.
I am shocked. Shocked. Well, not that shocked.
You know, they all may have different type of, you know, features, but essentially, they are all function the same. And we always got to remember that. And we always got to keep our head on a swivel.
And you know this, man?